themselves back into this game here. As Maurice Woods takes it underneath, the up and under, and that'll go.
Woods looks to get inside. Acrobatic finish up and in.
But tremendous ability to finish underneath the contact and the pressure from Jared Brown.
As St. Catherine back at the other end, and guess who? It's Maurice. Maurice Woods now back with it. Expect to see a lot more of him in the second half, and there is exactly what we saw. Now, Woods now with it as he's driving. His floater is good. 13.
Up and in.
Maurice Woods goes to work. Jump shot from the...
He's got it now here at the top. He's going to try the pull-up three, and why not? Woo! He gets it to go.
Up from three. That one is good.
Jackson now with it here at the top of the key, a 7-point lead. And would you believe it?
Look for that corner three. Davis will switch out. High arcing three.
Foot on the gas is what has been working for them today, and if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Caesar Woods back to Woods, and oh my. Maurice Woods, another corner three,
oh,
and you betcha.
To me out at the end. He's had a rough start.
Here's Woods from downtown, and he stays.
Duff kicks it to the corner. Tough three, able to knock.
Corralled by the Firebirds.
Some very good defense by the Firebirds right there. Wow.
And so far, the 2-3 zone continues to frustrate them. The ball sticking a bit, but gets into the hands.
That the Westmont Warriors lost last season, or after the end of last season, Justin Bessard.
Thank you.
Chance at a five count here, and they just inbound it in the nick of time. Good defense on the inbounds play. Here's an open three. Bang.